ATK have a different look about themselves this season. They have a very experienced coach. And do you reckon that they will provide the biggest challenge to FC Goa?
I agree. I think it's a big challenge for us tomorrow's match, because we will play against a very, very good team. I think they have done a big effort to building a very good team. Honestly, I think ATK is one favorite team to win the league, because they have very good players, players with experience, very good coach, and the performance now is really very good performance for this team.
Would Koro be available next game?
Yes. First, I am very happy because it's the first time I have all the squad for tomorrow. It's a big problem as a coach, because some players, the performance still now very well. One example is your question about Sana. The last player is the best player. He won the match and I think played very well. But I need to take decisions as a coach, and tomorrow it's difficult for me to select the first element.
So how big an effort has the team put in?
I think this is football. You need to be ready for any situation, because anything can happen, you know. But we have good teams. If you lose two players, three players, you can change any time. Difficult for us, because all the foreigners, some get red card, some player injury, but now okay, because with coach he worked together with Indian player, and I think he make good result now.